なんかむずいってさ、なんで全然ない
6. No, I do the ones that I think are reasonable.
So why is it? You can just take a compliment and say thank you.
Because it's not a thank you. It's not a compliment.
Yeah, why?
He's shutting me down from what I was doing before. He's saying you're a piece of shit before. You're doing better now.
Okay, now Warren, I don't think we're...
That's how most people
do. I don't think...
Well, it's because usually you're, like, mad about it, man.
I'm not mad about it. I'm telling the truth. You're telling the truth. You sucked before, man.
Well, you did, and you're getting better.
Yeah.
So it's still talking.
How many times have I said...
But you're not doing great.
Hey. How many times have I said, hey, man, thank you for putting the oil filter numbers down below for me? Bullshit.
I mean, it's still going to be always personal because you made him ruin his shoes helping you. And if you didn't say thank you, you just turn around and try to steal his chain.
Then you got all filthy with your ATF. And now we can't get our $1,500 core back because it's not back in the box.
It's so crazy because the shoes that you're only wearing right now.
Yeah,
they last longer. So the ATF cured them.
I literally had just put them on my foot.
The walkers are petrified.
Biggest shoes. The slippers in there with defect stickers in the bathroom.
Yeah, that's messed up, Matthew.
It's like half slippers or something like you know, like the old bands like
the Bubba shoes.
Those are Bubba shoes that have characters on the feet or whatever.
For shoes, not slippers.
Well, there's
slippers. Well, I think of slippers, I'm thinking of.
What for your
ears? Sloosh? And when I think of compliment, I think it's something positive.
No.
Never say
compliments are just something you get in the past.
One car?
Yeah.
Thank you. We got a lady, right?
You know what, Matt? Good job. You want a French fries?
Ooh. And you got fries.
You came up.
Black and red. Sizzling
sauce. Like Bella. That was pretty good.
Bella probably dropped her food for a piece of steak, though. I don't know what's going on with that, though.
Son, she fucking, what did they call that? Dutch oven the other night. I got one Wednesday for my dinner, and I said, I don't care, because I feed her whatever the hell we have for dinner. And she has to get a warm when she's in the next day, so I don't give a fuck. She's like, no, she won't eat it.
That's awesome. That's
awesome. That's like it's real. But, so, as soon as I get home, usually Bella hangs out warm, but she was fucking tired. She jumped right in bed with me. They were walking pretty at night, jumping in bed, and she even did the, lifted her nose up under the covers, so she came under the covers, we were spooning it. Next thing I know, man, it's like something, I swear to God, she's shitting in bed. And it got to a point where she left, and later someone walked in, I was like, well, it's time to get out of bed. So like, I'm scaredly reaching my hand right
now. Oh, what are you doing? You reach your hand.
Get out of bed and turn the light on.
It started
with your gap. Like, that was great.
I was already on the gap.
She was probably blaming you.
I saw the tire yesterday, so the guy got me, as soon as I got home yesterday, he was on the doorstep. So we walk on the back porch. I didn't say, I have time to say hi to Lauren or the dog or anything. So I'm on the back porch. Dog's already bum rushing the hell out of us. And Dagger, fucking piece of shit dog that he is, we're sitting there looking at the tire. Starts smelling the shit. I'm like, what the hell? He just shit like a full circle around us.
Marking his territory.
Like, starting to do like John
on the patio, like fucking. Kill your fucking dog.
No, he has loose bowels.
No, he doesn't. That's it. The acting like.
Don't act on his bullshit.
Bullshit.
An excitement thing. He just triggers when he starts seeing people.
Barcode production.
Don't do that. It's like pee. Yeah. Usually they pee.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh,
he's
retarded.
It's the dog, right?
Yeah.
I think they like being around alpha period, so that's what I did. They feel safe.
Only time that dog's not near me is when we're eating. Dog knows that my daughter is the one that she needs to sit beside.
Oh, really?
Yep.
She's doing it for y'all.
That dog seeks me out. Like, if I get up and go to a different room in the house or something like that, the dog will be there within probably 5 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. She'll just, like my shadow, you know. Yeah. But at the dinner table, the dog sits right next to my daughter.
Which, I mean, y'all don't see her dumping her food or
nothing. No, but she does.
That dog is stupid.
I love broccoli.
Yeah.
Love it. Double it up.